have a water balloon fight with myself. I'm gonna fill gloves because I make glove ones too, and I'm gonna go get some. Okay, we're gonna put this one in the freezer. I think we gotta put like two together, and it goes like this. So we're gonna put her in the freezer. When we're done with our water balloon fight, we'll come back to see her. So it's pretty sunny out today. You guys are just in the shade so I can eat the chocolate. Frick, what the frick? I'm scared. I'm just gonna pop it.
I guess I'm just a playdate to you.
That sucked. I should have just popped it on my head. It didn't even go on me.
3, 2. This kid's walking by. It's getting warm outside again.
Hey, what more raggedy ass balloons you got?
How much up?
Raggedy ass balloons you got? Don't you ever hand me another one of them balloons, raggedy
ass. I didn't hand you one, you got it.
You smooth off with it, more raggedy ass balloons. I threw the balloon at her, it hit her in her face, bounced on the floor, and did not bust. Now she got the balloon.
Is that my problem?
It's
not mine.
Thank
you. You sat.
Thank you. Run for it.
Bye, Jen and Josh, you guys. Next time.
That's like from where I tied it.
Okay, fine to me, so do that at home.